mindset that we got a gun from the start. We can't be behind, because when we start from behind, we got to play strong to the very end. So we started out high, and I just came out with energy.
I like that our girls play hard from beginning to the end. We rebound well, we communicate well, and just overall playing a complete game, hitting our free throws, and not giving up. We went through a rough couple of games, but we pulled through today and made it happen.